Blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll.
Hup! Yuk! Hup! Huh?
nothing, just as I thought. It appears that this structure was designed to be exclusively accessed by the Sword's Chosen One. But designs can always be worked around, at least I hope. How do I get inside? I need to activate it somehow. I thought I made it clear that I'm not in need of an escort. It seems I'm the only one with a mind of my own. I, the person in question, am fine, regardless of the king's orders. Return to the castle and tell that to my father, please. And stop following me!
Thank you.
witnessed your journey. You have overcome every challenge laid before you. Ruta, Rudania, Meadow, Naboris. All of the divine beasts are now free. With the strength you have attained, I am certain you can unlock the powerful force hidden within. Go to the Shrine of Resurrection and return the Sheikah Slate to its terminal.
Hip. Yeah. Oh. Mmm.